my brother and all those guys get here. You know about those things? It streams like into the. I left it home. I forgot it. Can you believe that? You know, this is a special song for me because when Joey was writing this song, I had just gotten this little four-track Fostex thing, and he called me up and asked me to come over and put it on tape with him. So it was the first time it got recorded, and he had just written it. And then after we did it, it was for the Ramones, so it was the fast version. And then we did the slow version he wanted to do because he had just had this big fight with his girlfriend, Angela Galetto, that girlfriend. And he wanted to do this like romantic song for her so that maybe he'd get lucky later that night. So it's a very special song for me, and I kind of lied to these guys, but I got to admit, I said I would practice it at home, but I tried, and I'm not trying to solicit a bunch of awes, but I tried, and I couldn't get through it. It's a very emotional thing, so it's gonna be an adventure. I've never seen this song before. We're all here. And I guess.
Joey Ramone.
The journey begins. The adventure begins. Maybe you can help me with this. Okay. Merry Christmas. I song. Yeah! And he wrote it for his girlfriend, but it's for all of us. You know that? I guess we should end it, right? Merry Christmas, I don't want to fight tonight. We're here. I'm The band, and of course, the Ramones!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
One more time, give it up for the fucking Ramones, ladies and gentlemen. You're all right. This guy upstairs, Sandy over here. You ready there, girl? We'll be back, I believe, in February with our next Sally Can Dance. You've been a great audience. Happy New Year. Dance, drink, and maybe make out with somebody, myself included. Hit it, Sandy.
Yeah, that's it.